everywhere in the world, there is a lot of plastic floating on the surface and sunken.